Hello everyone, welcome to the world of endless RL learning. This is the part 5 of our cardiovascular system review along with the question discussion. So we'll start with the question. A cardiac catheterization was performed on a client 2 hours ago. The catheter was inserted into the left femoral artery. What signs of potential complications should the nurse report immediately to the healthcare provider? Select all that apply. So first thing, this is a select all that apply question, and the question they ask, a client has undergone a cardiac catheterization through the femoral artery, and what are the complications that the nurse should notice and immediately inform to the healthcare provider? So it's a very simple questions. We'll see what are the options. Option 1, bleeding at the catheterization site. Option 2, client lying down and quietly watching television. Option 3, client taking only sips of fluids. Option 4, left foot remarkably cooler than right foot. Option 5, urine output of 100 ml since the procedure. So we have 5 options. We'll see what all the options are correct, or what are the complications, potential complications that the nurse should immediately inform to the healthcare provider to prevent further organ damage or worst conditions. So we know that the first one, bleeding at the catheterization site, we know that it is a problematic situation or it's a potential complication, because bleeding at the catheterization site indicates a clot has not formed. And we know the catheter has inserted to the left femoral artery. So it is an arterial bleeding. So what will be the result of an arterial bleeding? Definitely hypovolemic shock and death if not treated immediately. If not take an immediate intervention, it may lead to hypovolemic shock and further to death. So if a nurse, she noticed that the bleeding at the catheterization site, she should immediately inform to the healthcare provider and take the immediate intervention. So that is our answer. That is a potential complication that should inform to the healthcare provider immediately. So option 1, we can keep it as our answer. We'll see the option 2. Client lying down and quietly watching television. What does it mean? We know that the client, those who undergone cardiac catheterization, should be at least for bed rest for 4 to 6 hours, and this left leg should be straight for around 4 hours, because this will prevent the dislodging of the clot, and moreover they can engage in activities which does create any problem to their catheterization site. So that is a statement which is correct. There is no need to inform to the healthcare provider. There is no complication in that particular statement. So we can eliminate that option. So the option 3, what does it say? Client taking only sips of fluid. So what does it? Usually soon after the procedure, the client is not going to take a large amount of fluid. They will start a little bit sips of fluid and they will start to increase that. And we know that the fluid, it's very necessary, because that will help to flush out the dyes that is inside the system. But there is not much complication. There is not much problem that the nurse should immediately inform to the doctor that the client is not taking much water, only sips of water. No, that one, it's not a problematic situation. So we can eliminate that option also. So now we have eliminated option 2 and option 3. Only option 1 we have taken as an answer. Now we have two more options. So what is the fourth one? Left foot remarkably cooler than right foot. Yes, there is problem, right? Because the cooler than the right foot, which means there is some problem with the blood circulation. The client has undergone the catheterization through the left femoral artery. So that left leg, it's more cooler than the right foot, which means there is a reduced perfusion or the blood flow, oxygenated blood flow to the left leg. So if you will not inform to the doctor, that will lead to necrosis of the tissues. So it is very important to inform to the healthcare provider that the client left leg is like this and there is not much circulation, it feels like cold. So we can take some immediate intervention to prevent the further complications later. So that is also a potential complication and should be informed to the healthcare provider. Is that clear? So now we have got two answers, option 1 and option 4. We have one more. The last option says urine output of 100 ml since the procedure. Oh, that seems, it's fine, it's a good thing. Usually we know that the minimum amount of urine output per hour is 30 ml per hour for an adult. So it's 100 ml since the procedure, which means that, okay, it's in the question they said that's 2 hours ago. So 30 ml for 2 hours, 60 ml. So it's more than 60 ml, 100 ml. So that is a normal urine output. There is no need to inform to the healthcare provider. So our options, answers are option 1 and option 4. Other 3 options we can eliminate because that is not the potential complication of cardiac catheter session. Is that clear? So if you like our video, the way we discuss, and subscribe our channel. Bye bye.